Here we go. We're warmed up. So we've got all our failed wind bombs out of the way. We are ready. Man, I could really go for some chips and salsa right now. That's what I should have done. I should have got some snacks. One of these days, I should just get like a big bowl of snacks and root beer and have a couple hours just dedicated to getting this done.
Prends cette tablette, Sheikah. Elle te montrera la voie après ton long sommeil.
Perfect clip, and then I screwed it up.
Dirige-toi vers le lieu que t'indique la carte de la tablette.
There's a whole thing about games of snacks. I have to read here in a second. This sounds awesome. Right there. was a pretty good one. Alright. Game with snacks are almost always an awesome time. Until the crumbs hit, those are the times that ain't too nice. Westerner is shining through again. I don't think I've heard anyone out east say ain't ever, and it's kind of funny to me. Ain't ever, y'all. Those are two pretty unique phrases. I like a good Westerner. I freaked out for a second and thought I didn't skip a cutscene, but this one's unskippable. Hopefully you don't find my Western accent offensive. I think most people are pretty cool with that. I like accents. I think accents are cool. Heckin' yeehaw! Cowboy talk. I just think it's cool that everyone has different way they talk. I think we should embrace accents, they're fun. As long as you can still understand what the person's saying. Alright, just warning you guys, this is the last run.
Hey.
So let's make it good. Somehow down to one heart, so we gotta fix that. Takes a lot to offend me. No cowboys around these parts. Glad you're not easily offended. Everyone's gotta try not to offend people, and everyone's gotta try to not get easily offended. Accent and drawls are fun. We got this. We totally got this. But I want to double check. Perfect. Not quite gold, but good. Alright, we're 9 seconds ahead. Let's go! Hard wind bombs left. 5 total. Like that. This play is so long.
Hey.
Many things can go wrong. Alright, Korok. The name of the game is Speed. Gate like a field goal. That was amazing. But I didn't die though. Come on. So close. All right, here we go. This is it. Run. I'm already getting nervous. Oh my goodness. Man, I gotta turn down my Streamlabs mod. It's a little aggressive. Yes, gold. Okay, now I'm really focusing. I'm not gonna look at chat. Sorry. Hype each other up. Thank you. Talus. This corner. Careful with this wind bomb. Not too much power. Lucky.
Hey.
Yes, that shield surf was awesome. Let's go! Oh man, so hype. I'm getting nervous now. Still have to do the ice croc. I have to do the ice bridge. I have to do the ice wind bomb. And then I have to do the wind bomb at the end. And I have to do not falling off tower. Awesome. Another gold. Oh my gosh. Gosh, I'm getting really nervous. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Oh my gosh. Everything's fine. Okay, this should get to Talus. A couple hard tricks left. Okay. That one wind bob did not screw me, and falling off the temple of time did not screw me. Obviously, all the other ways to breath of the wild can go wrong. Thank you. just gotta be, take it cautious. Just gotta be cautious. This is Korok, don't screw me. Need to get close. Okay, that's totally okay. I can totally deal with that. This could do it, guys. As long as they don't fall off the... and they don't die. Why do I do this to myself? So much stress. Gosh. We did it. We freaking did it. Sub 30. 100%. Oh my gosh. Not only did we do it, we kicked butt. Oh my gosh. Yes! Oh my gosh. You called it, Box. We freaking did it. Oh my gosh. That's so awesome. Thank you guys for being here to see this. So legit. So legit. Oh my gosh. Awesome. Wow. We got two golds. We didn't screw anything up. I can't believe it. We crushed it. That is so awesome. I don't. I'm in shock. We were. Look at those gold numbers. We were only 10 seconds behind in tower, 3.7 in bombs, 9.4 in Talus, 7.5 magnesis, and glider was 2.7. Our best possible time is only, I mean, our sum of best is only 33 seconds. We were 33 seconds away from perfect. It's crazy. Wow. Oh, I'm so relieved. I am so relieved. I hope no one bops me because I don't know if I want to do this again for a long time. Is pretty sweet. Wow. I'm so hyped right now.